Once upon a time, there was a young couple named Jim and Della who lived in a small apartment. They were very much in love, but they were very poor. Christmas was coming and they wanted to buy each other a special gift, but they had no money. Della had beautiful long hair that she cherished, and Jim had a gold watch that he inherited from his father. Della got an idea. She would sell her hair to a wig maker and use the money to buy Jim a chain for his watch. Jim, on the other hand, sold his watch to a jeweler to buy Della a set of combs for her hair. On Christmas Eve, Jim and Della exchanged their gifts. They both realized what the other had done and how their sacrifices were in vain. They both gave up their most prized possessions to buy each other a gift for Christmas. They both loved each other so much that it didn't matter what they had given up. Jim and Della learned that the true meaning of love is not about material possessions, but rather about the sacrifice and selflessness that comes with it. And with that realization, they hugged and kissed each other, feeling richer than ever before. From that day on, Jim's watch was gone, and Della's beautiful hair was gone too, but their love for each other grew stronger and deeper. They knew that they had given the greatest gift of all, their love.